All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back. It's Thursday morning, 6:30 here in Seattle. It's my second live workout stream. So today we're going to focus on another ab workout and specifically on the obliques. So I'm going to warm up and then get right into the workout. So stayed up a little bit late last night trying to figure out how to get this chat into the stream. So make sure you use that when you tune in.
Shadow all over me, trying to pry down deep. That's where my feelings lie, where they used to sleep. I can feel your shadow brushing my face, playing with my hair and kissing my cheek. Still feel you all over me. I can still feel you here. It's like you never left. It's like you whisper in my ear.
Still feel you here. It's like you never left. stretch out the wrists. Warm up. I'm going to jump into. We'll do. I'll start with windshield wipers to go to make it really tough to start with. And then I'll ease it back down a little bit. Good first set. My ceiling is not tall enough, so I have to watch not to hit it when I got my feet up there. Ready for set two. Almost made it as far as the first one. Right, let's see if I can get anybody else on this screen. Can't figure out how to share the screen. We'll get it next time. Alright, step three. Try again one more. Yeah,
time.
So down a few seconds. Can't find the URL for the video. Okay, that was four sets. Next I'll do something like that, but with leg raises to the side. We'll be right back. That feels good. Posted a link to this on Facebook so we got a little bit more audience. Oh, there we go. Patty, welcome back to the stream. Number two, thanks for coming back. The Spicer theme. Are you liking the chat? Stayed up pretty late last night trying to figure out how to get that in there. Useful? Yeah? Hip raises off of a box next. Switch to the right. Trying to destroy the obliques today. It's my last day for the ab week. All right, 15 seconds. I will love you till the end of time. right side in 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1,
hard. Get down nice and slow. Narrow up that chat window a little bit. Okay, one more set. Starting with the left side. Alright, last set for that. Side dips. Starting with the left side.
Yo, what's going on?
There we go, 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1. kicking my ass. Okay, 10 seconds for the right side. So wrap this up.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, next we're going to do, this is one of my favorite ones, side rotations with a elastic band. So I'll get it set up right here. Get it on the next minute mark. Green tea in the morning. Stop drinking coffee, I don't take supplements. So, green tea. So, get me going. Okay, almost there. Switch to the other side.
Thank you.
Oh, that felt good.
So the goal with this one is to lock your arms straight out in front of you, and all you're doing is rotating at your pelvis. You don't want to be swinging your arms like this. That's not working your abs or obliques. You lock your arms in front of you, start at the beginning of the movement, and then you rotate in your pelvis all the way out, and then you resist the band pull going back. So you're rotating in your pelvis. And the further you are from where the band starts, the more difficult it is to pull. Greater tension. Starting to get rivers of sweat coming down. That's a good sign. Back is drenched. We're at 34 minutes for the workout. That workout timer that started before the warm. Harder than it looks.
Three, two, one. other side.
That workout's getting me drenched. Alright, that exercise. Tough one. So I'll do one more set of that. It's feeling pretty good. Are you calling it? Great side. That's it for that one. Just trying so hard not to give up on those last few reps. Oh, getting chills through my legs after that. That's when you know it's working. Okay, for the next one, I will do side crunches off of a Swiss ball to really, really target those obliques. See. You guys let me know if you want a different angle. Alright, let's give this a try.
side.
Other side.
No, I'm directing all over the carpet.
Adjust this a little bit. That way. How's that for you guys? Should be better, yeah?
Okay. 1 minute break. We'll do two more sets of those. Got these carabiners for, I think they're called for carrying groceries. But man, they work awesome for elastic bands and getting chemicals like this attached for doing curls and stuff. Really cheap on Amazon, but I can recommend it. Really squeeze it at the top. Squeeze the oblique. Alright, we got more people tuning in. Great stuff. emojis at. That's a lot of emojis. Here we go. Yeah. Alright, last set.
Who did this? Who the freak ate my snack bag?
The music, digging music. From 99live.com, found it yesterday. Great for background stream music for your live streams.
Back this up a little bit. All right, last exercise of the day. We're gonna do thread the needle. Come on. Sorry for the shakingness. All right, let's see if. Let's see if that's good for you guys. Can't even walk. Let me move this back a little bit. When the downtown okay. Start to cool. Two more sets of those. We go insane. Call it a day. We go insane.
And when I arrive, I start to lose my mind.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27,